Booby traps! Oh, there you are, my lovely. What's that? Take the book. I don't mind if I do. At last, it is mine. Finally, you are mine! All right, let's do this. Bare knuckles, bring it on, skinny. You don't scare me. Whoa! You got any sevens? Gillfish! Ah! Is that all you got? Man, this is way overdue. Once upon a time, under the sea, there was a little town called Bikini Bottom. In this town, there was a place called the Krusty Krab, where folks would come to eat a thing called the Krabby Patty. Every greasy spoon has a fry cook, and the one who worked here was named SpongeBob SquarePants. Oh, who lived in a pineapple under the sea? SpongeBob SquarePants! It's open in the early forces!
Hold it!
SpongeBob SquarePants, if not a galantis, say something you wish. SpongeBob SquarePants, they jump on the deck and flop like a fish. SpongeBob SquarePants, SpongeBob SquarePants, SpongeBob. There's only one thing worse than talking birds, and that would be singing birds. Okay, I promise not to sing. Take it from us. He really does hate singing birds. Ah!
Just keep weeding, please, Mr. Pirate, sir.
Come closer. Let me tell you the tale. Okay, start reading. Not that close. All right, here we go. Now, SpongeBob loved his job as a fry cook more than anything.
Dad!
And that is saying a lot, because he loved everything. He loved his pet snail, Gary.
Wow.
He loved his best friend Patrick. He loved blowing bubbles and jellyfishing.
Whee!
He loved making Krabby Patties for the folks in Bikini Bottom, just as much as they loved eating them. Why, you may ask, do they love this greasy meal sandwich so much? Why did they eat them for breakfast, lunch, and dinner, despite the doctor's warnings?
He'll be gone in a week.
Oh, Harold!
Ah, it was a secret. No one was sure what was in those patties that made them so delicious. And frankly, no one cared, except for Plankton.
Meh.
Plankton owned a restaurant right across the street from the Krusty Krab where no one ate, because the food was really bad.
Now, is that really necessary?
Plankton made it his life's work to steal the recipe.
SpongeBob, please, let's talk about this!
But SpongeBob was always there to protect it. But today, things would be different.
Good morning, SpongeBob.
Morning, Patrick. Are you here for your free lunch, Krabby Patty?
I'm getting two today. One for me and one for my friend.
Oh? Have I met this friend?
You know me, SpongeBob.
That! Enjoy, Patrick's tummy.
13, 14, 15.
Hey, Mr. Krabs. I thought we got our tartar sauce delivery on Thursday.
Tartar sauce? Bullseye!
Plankton?
So it's a food fight he wants, eh?
Welcome to Air Plankton. Please put your seat backs and tray tables up as we're now approaching our final destination.
Okay, Patrick, load the potatoes.
Master Scallop, sir.
No, Patrick, raw.
Sir, yes, sir. Locked and loaded.
Don't worry, little formula. You'll be safe in this, safe. Fire! Potatoes?
He's closing in.
I think we have a few minutes before he gets here. Huh? Oh, he's right on top of us!
Hey! It's raining fries!
It's gonna take a lot more than potatoes to bring this baby down. Or maybe not.
Woo!
Woo!
Wait a minute, Patrick. Look! He's got a tank!
Well, Krabs, you're certainly in a pickle now.
Hey!
Woo!
Hey, it's raining pickles! Now it's raining
tanks. You're welcome, Finland.
Your order, sir.
I'll have two Krabby Patties. Extra ketchup, extra mustard, and hold the mayo.
Wrong channel.
Your order, sir. Extra ketchup, extra mustard, hold the mayo.
Yes, sir. Extra ketchup, extra mustard,
hold the mayo.
Unleash the condiments with relish.
Excuse me.
Hello? Hello? Guess y'all don't want my money.
Money? Thank you. Come again.
I can't hold the mayo any longer.
Mayo? Well, it's gonna take a lot more than mayo to stop.
Now what?
I just remembered. I don't work for Mr. Krabs.
Robot! 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 Giant robot! 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 Mr. Krabs, Plankton's here, and he's got a giant robot!
Quick, boy! Bar the door!
Got it!
I'll have one secret formula to go. Yeah! Oh, barnacles, I'm out of gas? Well, I'm not through yet. I've got something that will make you hand over that formula. Something you can't resist.
Money!
Yes. That's impossible! Well, it was full of money just last week. Then I bought that airplane and built that tank. Sounds to me like someone's just a wee bit broke! Heh. Well, Krabs, I guess you've won. I spent every penny I've ever made trying to put you out of business. Except this one. My last penny. Besides, what can I do with one measly cent anyway? You can give it to me. Just a suggestion. Here, take it. You've taken everything else. Why not? Well, Plankton, like a reheated Krabby Patty, you've been foiled again.
I guess this means that the secret formula is safe forever, right, Mr. Krabs?
It sure does, boy. Why don't you scurry along? Thanks for coming. Have a nice day.
He's been out there crying for 20 minutes.
Pathetic. I'm just gonna go out there and gloat a little. Cyclops the laptop, come in laptop.
Laptop, you do realize that nickname is demeaning. I have twice the processing power of a laptop.
Never mind, maintain radio silence. Hey, finally! A pressure plate, eh, Krabs? Amateur hour. Perfect! Not a bad likeness! Good enough to fool that idiot Krabs. Easy, easy. Plankton's broke! Woohoo! Plankton's broke!
Look at Mr. Krabs go. I've never seen him gloat this hard before.
Well, Plankton, me bunions are telling me it's time to stop gloating. Hey, it looks like you're falling apart at the seams. Huh? Poor me. Sob. Sob. A robot!
plankton?
Uh-oh. That can't be good.
Initiating lockdown sequence.
Meat formula! Huh?
Ow!
No! Squidward! Open up! Squidward!
Ha ha!
Victory dance, booyah!
Give me that!
Come on, SpongeBob! Join me and we'll be rich and powerful! Until I eventually betray you. Join me!
No, never! I'm on Teen Crabs for life!
Plankton!
What? Where'd it go?
Wait a minute, molecular deconstruction? I proved that to be a scientific impossibility 7 times.
Wait a minute, I think I forgot to empty Gary's litter box today.
Where's me formula, Plankton? I don't know, it just disappeared. Why should I believe you, you lying liar?
Normally I'd agree with you, Mr. Krabs, but this time he's telling the truth. It just vanished.
It's true!
Mr. Krabs, I'm telling you, he's innocent.
What are you gonna do, Krabs? Pour hot oil on me? Or put bamboo suits under my nails? No. Knock, knock. Knock, knock, jokes. I can do this all day, Krabs. Knock, knock. Oh boy, who's there?
Jimmy.
Jimmy who?
Jimmy, back me formula, Plankton.
Well, that's stupid, but how is it torture?
You'll see. Jimmy, back my formula.
Oh, I get it.
Oh, make it stop, Krabs. Make it stop. Mr. Krabs. SpongeBob, zip it. Phew. Thank you, Squidward. The customers are getting restless. They're asking for refunds. Refunds? Listen up, boy. Get in there and make me customer some Krabby Patties. All right, Plankton. SpongeBob, what's wrong, boy? We're out of Krabby Patties?
How can we make more Krabby Patties without the secret formula?
You gotta have that formula memorized by now.
But as you are aware, sir, the employee handbook clearly states, and I quote, no employee may in part or in whole commit the Krabby Patty secret formula to any recorded, written, or original form, including memories, dreams, and or needlepoint.
Curse you, fine print!
Refunds! Refunds! Refunds!
Stop! I'm not your enemy! Plankton is your enemy! So is he an anemone or plankton?
Well, someone had to do it.
But Mr. Krabs?
He took this from you! A Krabby Patty! I can almost taste it.
Mr. Krabs, Plankton didn't take the secret formula.
Not now, SpongeBob. Hey, I ordered a double Krabby Patty. So join me. Help get the formula back. And I'll give each and every one of you a free Krabby Patty.
Woo!
Oh, no, wait. Even better. A slight discount.
Aww.
To the chum bucket!
But he didn't do it.
I had it right in my greedy little mitts and then poof! And now it's gone. Gone forever. Oh, I was so close to getting the people's respect / fear.
Plankton.
Oh, when will my frustration / humiliation end?
Plankton.
Not now, hon. I'm ranting / raving. Alright, what is it?
Well, I was trying to tell you there's an angry mob outside, but now they're inside.
Oh. Yeah!
I just work here.
We'd like to have a word with you. You all look very hungry. Can I get anybody a chum burger? Enough with the niceties, Plankton. This is the last time I'm gonna ask you. Where is me formula? I told you, Krabs, I don't have it. Wrong answer.
Stop! All right, Mr. Krabs, let me get in on this.
Yeah. What's going on around here?
You may want to step back a little, Mr. Krabs. This could get messy.
Let's hope so.
So you won't talk, eh, Plankton? I didn't want to have to do this. Plankton, here comes the pain.
Soup in the air, eh? Diabolical. No, stop, don't! Wait, that didn't look painful.
Mr. Krabs, you may not understand what I'm about to do today, but someday we'll look back and have a good laugh.
Wait a minute.
Hey,
they're getting away.
Sorry, Mr. Krabs.
So, you've been running a long con on me, eh? All these years you've been working for Plankton! They're in cahoots! Yeah, I guess that's a short way of saying it. Stop that, Bobo! Please tell me there's something soft below me.
Nope.
Ah! SpongeBob! Oh, you were like an underpaid son to me. I would have expected Squidward to stab me in the back.
How? What?
But SpongeBob? My most trusted employee? Working with me sworn enemy? You know what this means, Mr. Squidward?
We get the rest of the day off?
No! This be but a harbinger of what I fear lies ahead. For you? For me? For all the Bikini Bottom? The Krabby Patty is what ties us all together. Without it, there will be a complete breakdown of social order. A war of all against all! Dark times are ahead. Dark times indeed.
Seriously? Aren't you overreacting a bit?
Welcome to the apocalypse, Mr. Squidward. I hope you like leather.
I prefer suede.
And so, Bikini Bottom became an apocalyptic cesspool forevermore. The end.
Wait a minute. That's a terrible ending.
Oh, this is bad. Really bad. SpongeBob's in trouble and the story's over? Ouch, ouch, ouch. There is no way that that's the end of the story. Oh, of course it is. I'll show you. Just turn around. Oh, all right. Hey, I need that to fly, you jerk. The end. That's not the end. Of course it is. Unhand that book. You let go of that. Let go, you numbskull.
You better keep reading, Mr. Pirate. Or else.
I know I shouldn't be littering, but that ending was rubbish.
Good morning, Squidward. I'll have the usual. With cheese.
We're out of Krabby Patties right now!
No Krabby Patties?
No!
Look what's become of Bikini Bottom. We've really got to get that formula back.
Get the secret formula, you say? Excuse me, I need a moment. With that formula, I could rule the world.
You know I can hear you, right?
Well, what do we do now?
Now we work together. You know, teamwork.
What's a TM work?
No, Plankton, teamwork.
TM work.
Teamwork.
Time work.
Teamwork.
Tie them up.
Say team, like a sports team.
Team.
Now say work.
Work.
Put them together, what do you got?
Time bomb. Work.
Getting better.
We interrupt your regular program for an important news bulletin.
Oh, hey, Patrick.
Krabby Patty, Krabby Patty, Krabby Patty. Krabby Patty, Krabby Patty. Krabby. 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 Come on, Tubby. It's gonna be a long day.
Bert Spreckins reporting live from downtown Bikini Bottom. Complete chaos here today as our town attempts to deal with a sudden and complete shortage of Krabby Patties. Whoa!
Events here have this reporter wondering, what is the secret ingredient in Krabby Patties anyway?
It's love! The secret ingredient is love!
Oh, no more Krabby Patties! If I'd have known that, I'd have tuned it slower. Huh? What the corn dog is that?
Come on, Plankton. It's easy. It means I help you, you help me, and when we accomplish our goal, then we do hands in the middle.
Hands in the middle?
No, no, sounds idiotic. Besides, the two of us are no match for that cranky mob. We could probably use a few more TM works.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Wait, what are you doing?
I need Krabby Patties!
Patrick, what are you doing?
Krabby Patties! Vandalizing stuff?
Isn't that your house?
Hey, what's with all the questions? Who are you guys?
It's me, your best friend SpongeBob.
Oh yeah? Well, if you're SpongeBob, then what's the secret password? Correct! It is you! SpongeBob! SpongeBob!
Patrick!
SpongeBob! Why aren't you at the Krusty Krab making Krabby Patties?
Well, I'd love to, but the formula's gone.
Yeah, Mr. Krab says you and Plankton took it.
No, that's not what happened. It just disappeared. We're putting a team together to find it.
A team? Oh, pick me!
Okay, Patrick, you're in.
I don't know, SpongeBob. What exactly does this clown bring to the TM?
He brings loyalty, Plankton. Loyalty. Isn't that right, Patrick?
Yeah, loyalty. I've got SpongeBob! He's over here! Whoop,
whoop, whoop. Let's go get him! Come on, SpongeBob, let's get out of here.
Patrick! Whoop, whoop, whoop. Patrick, why are you doing this?
Because I need Krabby Patties! Hurry up! I'm hungry! Over here! Guys? Am I still on the team? Hey, what are you looking at?
Sandy, are you home? Gee, Plankton, I wonder where she is. What is all this stuff? Sandy?
Don't touch that!
Sandy, are you okay?
Okay? Have you looked outside? Does that seem okay to you? I'm trying to figure out what happened to society. If we don't fix it soon, there won't be anything left to fix!
Sandy? The lack of Krabby Patties has driven her mad.
I think I figured it out. Look. When this came down from above, I knew it could only mean one thing.
And that would be?
It means it's the end! The sandwich gods are angry with us!
Sandwich gods?
I just don't know how we're going to appease them!
You got any other friends who aren't dimbulbs or nutjobs?
Well, I have one friend who's loyal to the very end. Gary, I'm home! Gary? Huh?
Revolting.
But it means Gary is close by. Gary, I'm back!
Whoa.
Oh, hey Gary. Plankton and I need you to help us find the Krabby Patty formula and fix Bikini Bottom.
Wow.
What do you mean you don't have to do as I say anymore?
Wow.
What do you mean, King of Snails? Gary the Snail, you get down here right now and join this team.
Wow.
What do you mean, seize them?
Ah! Why are you running?
Because they're right on our tail. Oh, right. Snails.
Well, so much for your TM.
Putting together a whole team is a lot harder than I thought it would be.
This way! We better get out of here until things cool off.
Everything we know and love has been destroyed.
Well, yeah. Looks like they're gonna have to change the name of Bikini Bottom to Dirty Bottom. Right, SpongeBob?
That's kinda gross, Plankton.
Yeah, too soon, huh?
This feels like it really is the end.
Don't worry, SpongeBob. We'll find the secret formula and everything will go back to the way it was, you know, all happy and junk. Now let's try and get some sleep.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
There you are, feel comfy.
You know, Plankton, I think you might know a little bit more about teamwork than you let on.
Good night, SpongeBob.
Good night, Plankton.
Good night, indeed. That's right, SpongeBob. Sleep. You're hiding that formula in there somewhere.
Eh? Well, here goes nothing. Eh? What is this place?
Fudge Sprites! It's all over me!
Ew! It's so sweet in here. I think my eyeball is getting a toothache.
Hello, Plankton. Come and play with us. Hurry! Before we melt.
So much sweetness. I think I'm gonna be sick. Huh?
Daddy!
Plankton?
Oh, Plankton, I just had the craziest dream and you were in it.
I'm sure it was nothing. Now go back to sleep.
Were you in my brain?
What? No, that's crazy talk.
Then why is there cotton candy on your antenna?
Okay, fine, I was in your brain.
What were you doing in there?
What did you think I was doing? Looking for the secret formula.
What?
Don't act so innocent. You know what I was up to. That's why you're pretending not to know the formula.
I'm not pretending. I can't believe you thought I was lying.
Hey, don't take it personally. I just assume everyone is lying.
That is a horrible way to live your life.
Whatever.
It is. And if we're gonna be on the same team...
Maybe I don't want to be on a TM! You think of that?
But Plankton, everything's better when you're part of a team.
You're not gonna start singing, are you?
Teamwork.
Oh,
we can do anything when we have teamwork. Don't you think so, my friend?
No, teamwork. It's getting in the way of my scam work. What don't you comprehend?
But working together is the key. Nothing's impossible when it's you and me.
I'm doing just fine on my own.
Work is no fun when you do it alone.
If I want it done right, I'll do it by myself.
But what if you need something on a higher shelf?
But I'm the target of a very scary, crazy post-apocalyptic barb.
Well, that's exactly why you need a partner helping you with this important job. I'll be the hammer, you'll be the nail. I'll be the boat and you'll be the sail. I'm the flower, you're the aroma.
Right now I wish I was in a coma.
Come on. I'm here for you and you're here for me. It's better when you plus me equals we. Working together in harmony. Side by side we can reach our dreams. Cause nothing's impossible when we're a team.
Alright, you can put me down. Well... That's 1 minute of my life I'll never get back.
Not without a time machine.
Wait a minute. Hold that thought. Now, back up.
Yes, another one.
Slow down.
Not without a time machine.
Yes, SpongeBob, you're a genius.
I am?
If we build a time machine, we can go back to before the formula disappeared. Before society broke down. Before we became the hunted!
That sounds great, Plankton, but how do we build a time machine?
Well, first, we'll need a computer powerful enough to calculate the intricacies of time travel.
Where would we get one of those?
There she is, my computer wife. They've got her tied up in the back room. I've never seen this many people at the jump market.
I've never seen anyone there.
Now, was that really necessary?
Because the food's really bad.
Oh, come on, really?
Shh. How are we going to sneak past those guards? Well, what do we have here? We better hurry. Those guys really hate tires.
We'll never get in. The door's locked.
Wait. The window's open? Come on, Plankton. It's time for some teamwork. Give me a boost.
Okay. Wait a minute. No!
Just a little higher, Plankton. Plankton?
Why don't you boost me up instead?
Oh yeah, good thinking.
Come on, SpongeBob, come on.
We're in.
Shh. There's a guard over there. Let's get the key from around his neck. We're gonna have to be very quiet. Let's walk on the tips of our toes.
Will you stop playing that tiny piano? You're gonna get us caught.
Sorry.
Now just reach over and grab it. What? Who goes there? Stop. Pull it over its head.
Oh.
Stop. Let me get up there. Help me. What?
No! Plankton, help. I'll rock him. You tell him a bedtime story.
Once upon a time, there was a big fat pink idiot who went to sleep. The end. Nice try, but it's gonna take more than that to...
I told you, I don't have the formula, you monsters.
Hey, baby, how are you?
Plankton, my hero. You must need something, otherwise you wouldn't have come back. Plankton has a plan to save Bikini Bottom. Doesn't matter, Plankton. Krabs knows all your plans. He's been through my hard drive looking for the secret formula.
I never had it. But we're going to get it. We're gonna go back in time and steal the formula before it disappeared.
Time travel? Where are you gonna find a computer that can do that? Wait a minute.
I've never carried a head before. You'll get used to it.
It's still warm. So you won't talk, huh? Let some air out of him. Is this where we're gonna build our time machine?
Sure, it's got everything we need. A photo booth, a cuckoo clock, some day-old ships. All we have to do is build it. Oh, no you don't!
Hey, my pitch pipe.
I need it for the time machine.
Oh, okay.
Installed! I did it!
No, we did it.
Wait, we did do it. As a team.
A team?
Whatever.
Working together in harmony. Side by side, we can reach our dreams, because nothing's impossible when we're a team.
Okay, now for the brains.
Okay, Plankton, this is it. It's gonna take all my processors and energy to power this time machine. So if you have anything you want to tell me, you better tell me now.
Well, Karen, I know I've taken you for granted all these years, and I just wanted to say, I'm glad you're on my team.
Oh, Sheldon, that's the sweetest thing you've ever said. Plankton, are you crying?
No. It's just one of the hazards of having a giant eyeball. There's always stuff getting in there. Anyway, where were we? Say cheese.
Cheese. Yeah. Here we go now. Play with this before we melt. Yeah. Everybody enjoy yourself.
According to my calculations, the Krusty Krab should be right here.
What's that over there?
SpongeBob?
Patrick?
Is it really you?
Yes, Patrick, it's...
Finally! The Great Krabby Patty Famine is over!
Great Krabby Patty Famine? Oh, what year is this?
It's Thursday.
According to my calculations, we've only gotten 4 days into the future.
Where is everybody?
They all gave up on you, but not me, because I'm not very smart.
Where is the Krusty Krab?
Right where it's always been.
Yeah! Here we go now.
Dang, dang, diggy, dang, uppercut. Yep, again, a double dutch with...
Yeah!
Do it to you.
Yeah!
Again. Job done. Now, SpongeBob song.
I think we may be lost in time, Plankton. Maybe we should ask this guy for directions. Excuse me, sir, can you tell us when we are?
Who dares disturb the one who watches?
The one who watches? Your name is the one who watches?
No, my true name is Bubbles. Bubbles? Well, what kind of a name is Bubbles? It is my ancient dolphin name.
So, what's a dolphin doing out here in the middle of space?
My kind have been watching and protecting the galaxy for 10,000 years.
Oh, so you're the one keeping the meteors from hitting us.
Yes, I am. And I could really do with the party break. Would you mind keeping an eye on things?
Sure thing, but what am I keeping my eye on?
What are you doing?
I'm watching.
We don't even know what we're watching for.
Maybe we should split up the workload. You watch the one with the big red eye, and I'll watch the one with the ringy thingies. Like a team.
Okay, mine's moving.
Mine too.
No, this doesn't seem right. Should we call Bubbles?
Let's give him a minute. He's been holding it for 10,000 years.
Oh!
I'm pretty sure that wasn't supposed to happen. Come on, Plankton, we gotta clean this up before Bubbles gets back.
Ah, much better, yes. You two are free to go. What happened to Saturn and to Jupiter? You were supposed to... Keep them from smashing into each other.
Sorry.
Now, I'm going to lose my job, and you will lose your lives.
Hey, corner me! Yeah! Here we go now. Squeeze me till I pop. Squeeze me till you drop. Yeah! Here we go now. Yeah! Here we go now.
Oh!
Plankton?
SpongeBob?
Plankton?
Ooh! SpongeBob? Who are you two supposed to be? I'm you from the future.
And I'm him from the future.
So you travel back through time to help me? Great thinking.
Nope, he's helping me. But he's the enemy. Was the enemy. Now we're a team.
What, a TM? A team! Alright, go get the formula.
What have I become? Alright, Plankton. Do you have flying boatmobiles in the future?
We only came back from the day after tomorrow, dimwit.
Are they rocket packs? Did they outlaw clothes in the future?
No.
Then why are you naked?
Because they don't make clothes in my size.
Hold still, you. If you're from the future, what am I gonna say next?
Something moronic.
Wow.
Hey, hurry up over there! Uh-oh, that ain't good.
Initiating lockdown sequence.
Come on, SpongeBob. We gotta get out of here.
Got it.
Come on.
Yeah. Here we go now. Dang, dang, diggy, dang. Everybody in the rain. Oh, that was crazy.
So that's what teamwork is. All those years I tried to make you mine and I finally did it. I mean... We did it!
And so, it would seem that our heroes have accomplished all they had set out to do.
Now that's an ending.
Woohoo! Andy, cue the music!
Oh no, that's not the end.
So you mean the ending might be even happier?
Land ho! Yeah! Alright, you feathered rats. Time to show off! What? Why? Well, I can't have you pooping all over my restaurant, can I? Restaurant? I thought this was a pirate ship. Oh, it is. But it is also... my very own food truck!
A what?
You know, a restaurant on wheels. Like a garbage truck? No, are you trying to scare away my customers?
Well, we're not leaving until we see how the story ends.
No problem. You guys like a little snack while you wait? Sure, I'll take a curd of milk. How about a fish head? And a french fry covered in sand? Who wants some hot wings? Wait a minute, where's Kyle? Which one of you is next? You're crazy, man! You're crazy! He's a mad man! Ah!
Bye-bye, Mr. Poop. Now I can get my golden sticker.
Oh, hey, Mr. Pirate. I wouldn't go in there if I were you.
Boo!
Ah! I can't fly without my feathers!
Where to, Mac?
Just to wave.
Squidward?
Still out of Krabby Patties.
Does anyone have a picture of ketchup?
I done figured it out!
Oh!
We have angered the sandwich gods, and only a sacrifice will appease them.
Oh, that sounds reasonable.
Soon our post of Paco Whatchamacallit will be over, and Krabby Patties will rain down from above.
Rain down? Well, that's no good. How will I get me money? Oh, you don't like that idea? Then we'll sacrifice you. Sacrifice! Sacrifice! It's not a good idea to have a sacrifice and an empty stomach. Who wants a Krabby Patty? Woo! SpongeBob, is that me formula? Oh, happy day. Mwah! I missed you so much. Where was it? Where'd you find it?
Well, Plankton and I built a time machine out of an old photo booth, and then we added...
Cheese!
Patrick, wait! It's okay, everyone. The post-apocalypse is almost over. Woo! Ain't that right, SpongeBob? Eugene, eat my subaquatic air bubbles. The Plankton! You grabbed the wrong bottle!
I'm sorry, Mr. Krabs.
That's okay, SpongeBob. We'll just have to sacrifice the two of you then! Prepare them for the sacrifice!
I bring a message from the dawn of time.
What is it, Patrick?
Run!
Squidosaurus Rex!
Ah! Well, Plankton, I guess we failed to accomplish our goals.
We?
But even failure hurts a little less when you do it as a team, right?
This is all your fault!
Ooh!
My fault? You're the one who stole the wrong secret formula! I didn't know there were two bottles! Of course you didn't, because you got cotton candy for brains!
Ooh!
No, seriously, he really does.
Well, we wouldn't even be in this mess in the first place if you weren't so selfish and evil.
I was selfish and evil until you ruined everything with your teamwork! You take that back! You are the worst teammate ever!
Ah! No! Oh, my Neptune, he's mixing garbage and recycling!
Look at me. Why I'd become like all of you. Savage, fear-ridden, selfish. An entire town of formerly good citizens turned into heartless freaks. Bent on their own self-preservation? Yes! We've become alienated from each other. Each one an island unto himself, concerned only with ourselves. And in the name of all fishhood, I am not about to let that happen. And so, if a sacrifice is needed to restore Bikini Bottom to its former glory, then I am willing to take one for the team. You heard him! Sacrifice! 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 Let the sacrifice begin! And I thought my friends were primitive. Don't cry, me boy. Everything's gonna be fine. For us.
Oh, I'm not crying, Mr. Krabs. I smell Krabby Patties!
That's right. Keep thinking happy thoughts. Now! Ooh! Yeah! The boy's right! My leg! I smell him too! Okay, SpongeBob, go get it! Wait, you mean we can just take this stuff off? Go find that Krabby Patty!
Come on, everybody! I've got some Krabby Patty orders to fill! It's coming from over there! Come on, guys. I think it's just over this hill.
Huh? Aww. How do you expect us to go up to the surface? We won't be able to breathe. All right. All secondary characters come with me. Yeah, I'm with you guys.
No way, Squidward. You're going up there with us.
My feet hurt.
Patrick, you don't have feet.
Oh, well, it's not fair. You have feet. Sandy has feet. Squidward has feet.
Actually, I have 4 feet.
It's not about feet.
What is it about then?
It's about being a team and sticking together no matter what.
The only way we're going up there is if some fairy godmother shows up and helps us breathe air.
Bubbles!
SpongeBob, you know this guy?
Don't hurt us. We're sorry we got you fired.
Hurt you? Why, I've traveled back through time to thank you. I've been stuck in that job for eons. I needed a change, but I was too afraid to go for it.
Well, Bubbles, I'm glad we could help.
Now it is my turn to help. I can get you safely to the surface. Now! Quick, all of you, get in my mouth.
Come on, guys, let's go.
There's no way I'm climbing into some dolphin's mouth. Yeah, this guy just wants a free lunch.
Guys, if Bubbles has the courage to quit his dead-end, nowhere job and travel back through time to help us, then we need to have the courage to...
Well, I never thought I'd be eaten by a dolphin.
No, if he was eating us, he'd be chewing us up and we'd be going down there. This is what you call riding in style.
Heh, not a lot of leg room in here.
Well, maybe if you didn't have 4 feet.
Note to self, never stow away in a gym sack.
What's happening? I feel tingly.
My neck! I've done all I can. The rest is up to you.
Thank you, Bubbles.
Farewell, SpongeBob.
Farewell, Bubbles.
Now to update my... resume.
Ah, fresh air. Oh, how I've missed you.
This place smells awful.
Come on, guys. Let's get the Krabby Patty formula and save Bikini Bottom. Whoa, what is this place?
I have a bad feeling about this.
Maybe this guy knows where we are. He looks smart. He's got 5 heads.
Sir, could you tell us where to find the Krabby Patty?
Hey, my friend's talking to you.
What?
Oh.
A giant hairy porpoise! It's Beats. It's suffering. Poor thing.
Yo, those aren't porpoises.
All hands on deck.
Oh, brother.
We need to get these guys back in the water.
Come on, push.
Heave.
Ho.
Heave.
Ho.
Heave. Put you back into it.
Come on, push.
Well, I guess this is where that horrible smell was coming from.
Ow.
Whoa!
Excuse me, do you know where we can find a Krabby Patty around here?
Invaders!
Uh-oh.
You get out of my sister's sandcastle! Mom!
Oh, where have you been all my life?
Wow!
Oh, Frank, that's so good.
Gross!
Oh, hey, Squidward!
Sandy, the Krabby Patty. I think I see where it's coming from.
Whoa.
SpongeBob, you would not believe the size of the ice creams here. I wonder what other giant sacks they have. Cotton candy!
Wow.
If you ate all that, you'd have enough energy to run around the whole world.
Dad!
When is this sugar gonna wear off?
Hey guys, I smell Krabby Patties. I think it's this way. Whoa! Now what?
We're never gonna make it!
Ooh.
Hey!
Who?
Eve!
Who?
We're doing it, guys! Hold on!
Yeah!
SpongeBob!
Huh?
Moving!
What the?
What?
Home of the Krabby Patty?
But the Krusty Krab is the home of the Krabby Patty! Mr. Krabs, what are we gonna do?
$8.99 for a Krabby Patty? Why didn't I think of that? You! Cease and desist that unauthorized patty flipping!
Yeah, that's my job!
How did you get here? You cannot breathe air.
Well, there was this magical dolphin from the future who shot us out of his blowhole and then...
Wait! That's not in the book. Book? There's no magical dolphin in this story.
What story?
The story of how Bikini Bottom was brought to its knees when its beloved Krabby Patty formula was stolen by me, Burger Beard.
Who? How does it end?
Well, let me see. It looks like, Burger Beard becomes the richest food truck proprietor in all of the land.
But how did you steal the formula?
That was easy. I simply rewrote the story and... poof!
Me formula!
What do you mean, rewrote the story?
Watch this. The brave and handsome Burger Beard, banished, are poor heroes to be stranded on Pelican Island!
We'll be eaten alive!
The end!
Oh, this looks bad. And those guys look hungry. Ah! Look out!
Nice. So this is what teamwork gets ya. Here, take Squidward, you vile beasts!
I want to be on a new team. This one's broken.
Sandy, you're smart. You have any ideas?
I ain't been too smart since I found this old piece of paper.
What?
Incoming!
Wait a minute. Ah! Now all we need is some ink. Oh, which Squidward has helpfully provided.
It happens when I'm nervous.
Whatever you're gonna do, make it quick. They're closing in on us.
I'm gonna write us an ending.
Will it be a happy ending?
It's gonna be super powered!
I'll show you a happy ending.
Patrick!
Huh? Hey, I got feet!
Ugh, what is in these things? We'll take one secret formula to go. Clear the area, citizens. There is gonna be some serious aft-kicking here.
But I banished you.
Sour note?
My tiny eardrums!
Hey, wait! Hold on! Wait! Customers! Wait, please!
Mr. Super Awesomeness, take him down. Maybe we should have picked a better superpower for you, Patrick.
Let's see you get out of this one.
Whew!
Ka-ching!
Get ready for the Inventor Bubble!
No! My book!
Alright, team. Time for hands in the middle.
Yes? Oh, yeah.
Great, guys. We did it!
Ew! Huh?
What?
Sandy, is that you?
You can call me the Rodent! Hi-ya!
Hey, where'd the pirate go?
It looks like Burger Beard forgot the first rule of mobile fry cooking. Always batten down your grease traps.
Follow that grease, team! There she goes! Oh, no, you don't.
Whoa! Woohoo! He's after the book! Sandy, use your squirrel powers!
Roger that!
Oh, she's never gonna make it! Huh? Everyone lean!
That's what you get.
Come here.
The book! Sour notes!
What? No!
All right, Burger Beard. Prepare to be teamworked.
I'm going to scrub my armpits with you.
I don't get it.
Because you're a sponge? Yeah.
Oh. Get him, the rodent!
Consider him roasted! Huh? Oh, nuts! I'm all out of nuts!
Justice is best soft-served.
Patrick, I should have never doubted your powers.
I can't think of a sweeter way to go.
It's all mine. Not so fast, Booger Beard.
Meet Movular.
Huh? This will make you feel a little butter.
Ooh, not melted butter! Mr. Krabs!
Voila!
Huh? Uh-oh. Huh?
Ta-da!
They're beautiful!
Patrick!
I gotcha.
SpongeBob.
Patrick?
Talk to me, buddy.
I'm seeing a bright light.
Is this better?
Much, thank you. But the discomfort I feel in my eyes is nothing compared to the shame I feel for letting down the patty. For letting down Bikini Bottom.
Yeah, SpongeBob, you really blew it.
No, Patrick, we blew it. As a team.
Nope, this one's on you.
Where do you think you're going? Why don't you get going, little fella, before you hurt yourself?
Plankton?
It's Plankton. Come on down from there, little fella. You wouldn't want to get hurt. Huh? Come out wherever you are. Huh? Yeah, my eye!
He's getting away!
Ready for a plankton of bubbles?
Oh.
The formula, please. Come on, team up with me. We'll be rich and powerful. Huh?
No thanks. I'm already part of a teamwork.
Can we do heads in the middle again?
Yes, we can, Patrick. But this time, there's one more hand to go in the middle. Plankton?
Oh, no. Here you go, Krabs. Hey, she's all yours.
This isn't ever another insulting note on it, is it?
No, that's the old B. The one who turned his back on everything important just to have that formula all to himself. But I realize now that keeping something to myself is selfish.
Especially when that something is the Krabby Patty. Okay, everybody, let's get back to Bikini Bottom and... Oh, no! I don't have the page!
Oh, no!
It must be back on Pelican Island!
Don't worry, I thought of everything. All right, SpongeBob, take us home.
Thanks. Squidward!
Oh, yeah.
Come on, it's time to go back and open up the Krusty Krab.
Are you out of your patty-flipping mind? I'll never leave this place. I mean, look at me. I'm a god.
No, Squidward. You're a cashier.
Wait a minute. What? No! Well, it was fun while it lasted.
Don't be sad, Squidward. I left you a little surprise under your shirt.
Rock hard abs! Ah, SpongeBob, you're okay in my book.
Ah, shucks. Excuse us, we'd like 3,000 Krabby Patties, please.
That sound must mean things are back to normal.
Who wants 3,000 Krabby Patties?
Woo!
First one's for you, Gary. Extra mayo, just the way you like it.
Wow!
Aha! Caught you red-handed. Gary hates mayo. Plankton, up to your old tricks again already, eh?
Hey, I'm just putting things back the way they were.
What do you have to say about this, Gary?
Oh, shrimp.
See you later, TMates. Back! Now can we sing it?
Please, Mr. Pirates.
Oh, Kyle. How can I say no to you?
Are you ready, kids?
Aye, Captain!
What did you say? They're sending my ears in there. I can't hear you.
Aye, aye, Captain! Oh, who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
It's over the yellow and boar's disease! SpongeBob SquarePants! Hypnotical nonsense, we tell the newest! SpongeBob SquarePants! They jump on the deck and flop like a fish! SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants!
Stop
SpongeBob
it.
SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob
SquarePants! Silence!
Oh man, I like that song. What happened?
I don't like that song, and I put an end to it.
Well, this music is terrible.
Well, I suppose you're entitled to your... Wait, why am I talking to you?
You're an inferior species. What can you know about taste? You get excited by a pile of trash on a plate. Well, I'm a space-time traveler. Fabric on reveler. Saving the patties in the past, but now I'm rapping ya.
That song's so bad that I can't even stand it. Dispense with this nonsense at once, I demand it. You all stand no chance against my power. Don't try it. Just sit there with your flappy beak shut and be quiet!
Hold up, Fiskets! You can't insult us, the Seagull Crew! We're in no mood to hear from you!
We're flying on the breeze, putty in seven seas! You got your nose on your head, you blew up when you sneezed!
Hey, what's this guy so mean? Cause he's older than a fossil! All alone up in space! Yeah, that must be awful!
You're not gonna up! You're making the movie too long!
Why don't you take us back in time so we can finish our song?
Fine.
SpongeBob SquarePants, SpongeBob SquarePants, SpongeBob SquarePants, SpongeBob SquarePants!
That was pretty good, actually.
Yeah! Here we go now. Yeah!
Oh yeah, sorry!
Here we go now, play with this before we melt. Yeah! Everybody enjoy yourself. Yeah! The best part is the middle of me. Yeah! I'm just fine, baby, go on and squeeze. Yeah! I'm better than pillows. Won't you believe me? Yeah! Squeeze me till I pop. Squeeze me
this
till you
This dance
drop.
Is so last year.
Yeah! Here we go now. Yeah, here we go now, play together before we melt. Yeah, everybody enjoy yourself. Yeah, the best part is the middle of me. Yeah, I'm your sponge, baby, go on and squeeze. Yeah, I'm like you with aggression. Won't you believe me? Yeah, squeeze me.
You know what this needs? A little interpretive dance.
Yeah, here we go now. Yeah, here we go now. Dang, dang, diggy, dang. Everybody in the rain. Tell me shine like a chain and wipe it up like a stain. Uppercut, yep, again. A double dance with Lil Wayne. Do it to you, vomit again. A job done. Now SpongeBob song. I'm so refreshing. Won't you believe me? Yeah. Squeeze me till it pop. Squeeze me till you drop. Yeah, here we go now. Yeah, here we go now. Oh, how need me now. Come again with a smile. Hydro, glow with a style. Jellyfish with the argyles. Adidas on me, go far out. So could you be the superstar now? Get a big head that smile. Mrs. Pop style, SpongeBob song. I'm better than your teddy bear. Well, do you believe me? Yeah! Squeeze me till it pop. Squeeze me till you drop. Yeah, here we go now. Yeah, here we go now. Until it would have been me if I lived above the water. I don't blame the sky for being so blue. If you don't believe me, just go and ask the humans when they're down there swimming with everything to do. Look at the smart guys now.
And what are you?
SpongeBob, and it's not you. Look at the smart guys now.
And what are you?
And Sandy Squirrel, it's not you. Look at the smart guys now.
And what are you?
Hey, Pearl Gilboo, look at the smart guys now.
And what are you?
Everybody's gonna be cooked by who? And it goes, eat the radio. It's creeping in your head and so it's very much in the radio. The Patrick Star is king. It's a idiot that runs with SpaghettiOs. He's the king of Bikini Bottom. I too would have been me if I lived above the water. I guess that is why they pollute. To me, that's a silly, stupid concept with me. Wanna get away. Wanna take a cruise? Look at the smart guys now.
And what are you?
SpongeBob, and it's not you. Look at the smart guys now.
And what are you?
And Sandy Squirrel, it's not you. Look at the smart guys now.
And what are you?
Hey, Pearl Gilboo, look at the smart guys now.
And what are you?
Everybody's gonna be cooked by who? And it goes, eat the radio. It's creeping in your head and so it's very much in the radio. The Patrick Star is king. It's a idiot that runs with SpaghettiOs. He's the king of Bikini Bottom.
Sandy Squirrel, life's the ocean and you're my world. Or the oyster, you're my pearl. You're the only one that's for me. I'm sorry, Mr. Crab. Yes, I know the daughter you have. But come on, man, you can't be mad. I got a squirrel living in the sea. Sandy Squirrel, life's the ocean and you're my world. Or the oyster, you're my pearl. You're the only one that's for me. I'm sorry, Mr. Crab. Yes, I know the daughter you have. But come on, man, you can't be mad. I got a squirrel living in the sea.
You medicine girl, a medicine girl. I'm so heavenly in a heck of a world. You make my mind shine like a head of a pearl. And start through my thoughts like straight of the curls. Why do I feel like crying? Every time you leave, girl, I swim back down. I wanna call Texas, but I ain't no time. I know I live in water, but I feel like crying.
Sandy Squirrel, that's the ocean and you're my world. Or the oyster, you're my pearl. You're the only one that's for me. I'm sorry, Mr. Crab. Yes, I know the daughter you have. But come on, man, you can't be mad. I got a squirrel living in the sea. Sandy Squirrel, life's the ocean and you're my wealth. Or the oyster, you're my pearl. You're the only one that's for me. I'm sorry, Mr. Crab. Yes, I know the daughter you have. But come on, man, you can't be mad. I got a squirrel living in the sea. With a cowboy hat and lasso rope. A life of nog, and that's so dope. And I think they won't stop, and that won't go. It's like bass dropping, and it won't blow. Out your window and out your car. A couple layaways and some string guitars. Gotta love pictures and an ice cream bar. Can this verse be certain, please? Sandy Squirrel, that's the ocean and you're my world. Or the oyster, you're my pearl. You're the only one that's for me. I'm sorry, Mr. Crab. Yes, I know the daughter you have. But come on, man, you can't be mad. I got a squirrel living in the sea. Sandy Squirrel, life's the ocean and you're my world. Or the oyster, you're my pearl. You're the only one that's for me. I'm sorry, Mr. Crab. Yes, I know the daughter you have. But come on, man, you can't be mad. I got a squirrel living in the sea.
Well, that was it. It's finally the end. The SpongeBob movie Sponge Out of Water, number 4-13, is my final SpongeBob voice acting. And yeah, despite most of these SpongeBob voice actings I would usually have them done on literally just that one day. This one took me multiple days, and yeah, I basically taking a couple of other days off working on it to work on my, you know, the MK Mobile grinds during the crypt and the Adenian Towers, but yeah, I'm so glad we were finally able to get it all done, man. Oh boy, the SpongeBob movie Sponge Out of Water. Might not have actually been an hour and a half like I claimed it to be when I did one of my videos back in March, but yeah, it's definitely been a ride. Voicing so many amazing characters, singing a lot of spectacular songs, even going through a whole rap battle at the end. Oh man, it was absolutely fun. It was so much fun, guys. Yeah, I really loved making this final SpongeBob voice acting video. And it's really the last one this time. Number 413, the SpongeBob movie Sponge Out of Water, is the last and final SpongeBob voice acting episode that will ever be on my channel. So, I guess if somebody wants to continue the rest of the SpongeBob seasons afterwards, I will basically, wish all of them some luck, you know? Just hope they have some really good season box sets, because I definitely don't have season 10, 11, 12, 13, whatever the freak, so I can't even continue. So, yeah, I really hope, the next person who wants to go through some SpongeBob voice acting on YouTube has a really good time, you know? Oh boy, it's definitely been such a ride. Going through 413 total SpongeBob voice acting episodes. From Help Wanted all the way in Season 1 to now Season 9's SpongeBob movie Sponge Out of Water. It's been a ride. And yeah, I'm really gonna miss doing the SpongeBob voice acting series, but you know, it's time for me to move on. We're all done, guys. The SpongeBob voice acting series has been such a blast, and I really had fun making these videos for you guys. And I really hope everybody else did as well. Here's the whole thing, my channel's still gonna go strong, even with the SpongeBob voice acting videos. Possibly gone forever after my 24th birthday, which is when I'm gonna be posting this video. But yeah, anyways, I really hope you guys did enjoy the final SpongeBob voice acting video on my YouTube channel, Elephant Ninja, to, you know, number 413, the SpongeBob movie Sponge Out of Water. Basically, I spun a wheel, and yeah, basically it landed on the SpongeBob movie Sponge Out of Water, so yeah, I basically just made this final SpongeBob voice acting episode pretty early. So yeah. Yeah, it's kind of sad, and also a bit more of a life moving forward after me, now that I'm all done with SpongeBob voice acting episodes as a whole. I'm really gonna miss doing these episodes. But I know, deep in my heart, it is the right thing to do. Especially because, you know, as I basically said before in The Whole Tooth, I just don't seem to support Nickelodeon that much anymore. I don't even watch that much on Nickelodeon either. Like there's just not much to watch on there. Plus, there's too much grinding in my games for me to even think about watching Nickelodeon. Yeah, and obviously I don't care about Camp Coral, SpongeBob's Under Years, or The Patrick Star Show, which are crappy spin-offs that should have never been made. I only care about the original show, guys. That's the only one you should care about, too. So, yeah. It's been a heck of a ride. We really went through every single roller coaster. We went up, we went down, this incredibly wrong long 413 episode ride, and now we finally made it to the end. This is pretty much where we get up, so yeah. I'm so glad to have had such a fun time making all these SpongeBob voice acting videos for everybody. Yeah, I really hope you do enjoy watching them on the playlists as well. Yeah, it's such a massive step moving forward, but yeah, I'm really gonna miss the SpongeBob voice acting series. Yeah, I'm still very glad as well to be all done with it, though, so. Yeah, if anybody wants to continue the SpongeBob voice acting series again, like I said, you can pretty much just look at the SpongeBob transcripts for seasons 10 through 13 or 14, whatever season they're on, and if you have the DVD, you can also edit the transcript to where, you know, it's said like the actual episode so that, you know, it's a bit more professional and you sound exactly like the television. That's basically how I've been doing it a lot for season 9 because, yeah, I basically have to check to make sure every word is correct for SpongeBob season 9. Just so I don't go sputtering the wrong word. That's how I went through most of that. So yeah, if you go through that kind of challenge, that's pretty much what you're supposed to do. Just make yourself a fandom account and edit the transcript a bit to match what the episode is actually saying. And not just any random nonsense that did not happen with the episode at all. Because, you know, you're probably gonna get banned from fandom if you do something like that. At least the Encyclopedia SpongeBobia. That's obviously where I got these transcripts from. But, yeah, it's time to say goodbye to the SpongeBob voice acting series forever on my channel. As I've said, it's definitely been a ride. And, yeah, I'm really gonna miss this series. It's been so much fun. So many memories. So many happy faces I've been making. And I really hope that continues, even today. Anyways, really hope you guys did enjoy the SpongeBob movie, SpongeBob Water. This has been a pretty long rambling, but yeah. Anyways, I really hope you guys did enjoy. Elephant, slice that like button, subscribe today to join the Elephant Ninja Clan, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, everybody. Thanks again, Steven Hillenburg, for making this entire series possible.